Now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Bosu. Bosu may descend from an ancient bull spirit who guards the king of Dahomey. Alternatively, he may be of European descent, deriving from the triple-horned bull spirit once very popular in pagan Gaul, France, where bulls were identified with power, fertility, virility, victory, invincibility, and good luck. Images of the Gaulish three-horned bull are found in healing shrines and graves. Bosu, spirit of primal male figure, usually manifests in the form of a three-horned bull. He is the spirit of the masculine life force, similar to that other sacred bull, the biblical Baal. Like Baal, Bosu is volatile, manifesting the potential dangers of excess testosterone. He is the loa of aggressive action. Bosu is considered among the more volatile loa and among those identified as patrons of less ethical sorcerers. He is invoked to control Baka. Although aggressive and capable of violence, he can be a spirit of incredible generosity. Bosu is a powerful guardian, able to remove tough obstacles from devotees' paths. He is petitioned by men and women for enhanced personal fertility. He is petitioned by men for increased potency and to remedy erectile dysfunctions. Bosu can bestow physical ability. He guards his devotees at night, especially when they are traveling. He's also known as Bosu Tuakorni. His classification is Loa. Images of Saint Vincent de Paul, to whom he is synchronized, or Minotaur, may also be used to represent him. Altars decorated with horns. His day is Tuesday. His colors are red and black. Offerings: rum, especially overproof rum. Cocktails made with Red Bull energy drink, whiskey, burn red penis candles in honor and to petition him for fertility and or virility. Feed him fried beef or steak. Add Tabasco sauce to his food, or other hot sauces may be substituted, but Tabasco's bottle is Bosu Red.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.